Hi everyone, and warmly welcome to this body scan meditation. My name is Nina, and I will be guiding you through this practice today. This practice is done lying down in Shavasana, which means lying down fully on our back on the mat. So just start by taking some time to find your position. Coming to lay on your mat, extending your legs out, allowing the toes to fall out towards the sides, resting your arms alongside your body, palms facing down or up, depending on what feels most comfortable for you. Start by closing your eyes, making any necessary adjustments to feel comfortable and even. And turning inwards, tuning into your body. And start by feeling the support of the earth underneath you. Taking a moment to settle in, to arrive into stillness. And if thoughts arises any time during this meditation, note them without judgment, then simply return to scanning your body. Let's start by easing into the practice with a few deep breaths. Taking a deep inhale through the nose, sending your breath down into your abdomen, feeling your belly expand. And opening your mouth, sighing it out. One more time, deep inhale. Full exhale. And one last time. Relaxing with each inhale. Feeling your body become heavy as you exhale. And slowly returning to your natural breath. Start by observing if there's anywhere in your body that you're holding tension. And if so, see if you can, with the help of your breath, allow it to release, letting it go. And focus your attention on where your body makes contact with the ground underneath, feeling into the pressure of this contact. And finally, where this contact ends. Moving your attention more inwards, deep into your body. As we start scanning the body from the inside with our attention, one part at a time, know that there is nothing here to accomplish. The only thing for you to do right now is to just be and observe the sensations that arises within. As best you can, with curiosity, with openness, explore these sensations in your body without judgment, labeling, or naming what you feel, releasing the urge to change what you feel. See if you can simply notice with compassion, with acceptance. with your attention again, finding your breath and following your inhale, visualizing the breath traveling all the way down into the toes of both your feet, so drawing all your awareness into your toes and feeling the sensations here. Maybe there is heat, maybe you feel coolness, or maybe there is a sensation of tingling or pressure. Or maybe there is a complete lack of sensation, and this is perfectly alright too. With your next exhale, moving your awareness into the soles of your feet, down into your heels, exploring what sensations are here right now. As you breathe out, move your awareness to the top of your feet and into the ankles, becoming aware of both the feet together. And letting you go of the feet with your awareness. Moving your awareness into the front of your lower legs. And feeling the sensations in the calf muscles of the back of the legs. Feeling their contact with the ground. Moving attention upwards and finding your knees, the kneecaps. Exploring the sensations under the kneecaps, the back of the knees, and the sides of the knees. Observing if there's any difference between the right and the left knee. And with your next breath, moving into your upper legs, feeling the muscles in the thighs, the front and the back. Noticing the back muscles resting down against the mat. With your next inhale, breathing down awareness into both your legs, feet and toes, feeling the entire legs together. Exhaling and letting go of your legs, feeling your legs resting heavy, moving your awareness up into your hips, the sides of your hips, and the seat. Feeling the sensations in your pelvic area from the inside out. Inhale down into the pelvis, feeling the entirety of the space. As you exhale, letting it soften. Feeling supported by the ground. Locating your tailbone. Moving your awareness through the spine. Start by feeling the sensations in your lower back. The right side and the left side. Moving up into the thoracic, the back of your rib cage, the back of your heart center. Maybe you can feel your breath here. Feel the right side of your thoracic part of the back and the left side. Focusing on your shoulder blades, shoulders. Observing the difference of the right shoulder and the left. Notice both your shoulders together. Maybe there's tension here. We often store stress in our shoulders. And if there is, see if you can consciously observe the tension, meeting it with acceptance, with compassion, and perhaps with your breath, help to ease this tension, resting your shoulders down heavy. Breathing down into your spine, feeling the entirety of your back. And releasing the spine, the back, with your awareness, and moving to the abdomen, the area between your pelvis and the ribs. Notice how it feels in your stomach. Observe how it moves with your breath. Inhale and exhale. Moving your awareness up into the solar plexus and on into the chest. Feeling into your chest, into your rib cage, your heart center. And feeling here the beating of your heart. Feeling your heart beat. Moving your awareness up through the collarbones. Focusing your attention front of your shoulders. Walking awareness down into your upper arms, the elbows, forearms, and wrists. Observing your hands, the palm of the hand, and the back of the hand. Moving your awareness down into your fingers, feeling all your fingers together. Breathing down awareness in your arms, your hands, your fingers. With your next exhale, bringing the awareness back up through the arms and into your neck. Vertebras in the middle, the right side of your neck, and the left side. And moving through to your throat. Moving awareness up into your face, the chin, jaw, and here parting your lips slightly, relaxing the jaw muscles, feeling your lips, your mouth, the inside of your mouth, moving your awareness to your nose, the tip of your nose, your nostrils. Observing if there's a difference between the right and the left nostril. And moving your awareness to your cheeks, up to the eyes. Feeling your eyes falling heavy down towards the back of the head. eyelids resting heavy. Moving attention to the ears, the outside of the ear and the inside. Finding the forehead, relaxing the area between your eyebrows, your mind's eye. Often we carry tension here when our mind is busy and racing. To see if you with your breath can soften, relax. Letting your attention move through the forehead, fanning out into the scalp, to the top of your head, your crown, down to the back of your head. Feeling the weight of the head against the ground. Expanding your awareness. Feel the whole head. Breathing in and letting your attention expand further to the whole body. Feeling the entire body at once, all the way from the top of the head down to your toes. With your next inhale, fill your body up with nourishment. And exhale out everything that's no longer needed. Creating space. Breathing in all the way from the top of the head down to the tip of your toes. Exhaling, feeling your entire body become heavy. With your inhales, feel every fiber of your being, every single cell become oxygenated and filled with new energy. Keep noticing how the whole body lies here. And breathe in unison with different sensation coming and going, always in a constant flux. With your next breath, gently start to reawaken your body. Just moving your fingers, your toes, moving, circling the wrists, the ankles. Perhaps turning the head side to side, finding your neck. And gently, slowly start to making your way back. Perhaps inhaling. Extending your arms, stretching out the body like you're getting ready for a new day. And thank you so much for joining me in this practice. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Namaste.